Spence Jackson. We're in Jefferson City at our watch party. I think things have gone very well for us today. We've had a good message that I think is resonating with voters. We anxiously await their verdict tonight.